Creating jewelry that was inspired by Cinderella's story has been such a dream come true for me because I have always admired and been so inspired by Cinderella and her story ever since I was a little girl. She's always been my favorite princess and always someone that I've looked up to. And so now I'm excited to be able to bring these pieces to other people who are inspired by Cinderella's story.
We have the most incredible design team here, and each one of these special pieces for the Cinderella 70th anniversary collection were hand-sketched with the perfect detail specifically for Cinderella. As we thought about this collection, we talked about the transformation of turning that pumpkin into this magical, amazing carriage. You'll find intricate, whimsical, beautiful little mill grain detail, the whimsical swirls and aquamarine crystal. The stardust that we created to me represents the magic of the wand of Fairy Godmother and the shimmer of Cinderella with the new Swarovski aquamarine ignite and light rose ignite and little crystal AB or Aurora Borealis bubbles.
In honor of Cinderella's 70th anniversary, we have created a special living locket look. We also have created our best-selling Clara Stud earrings designed for a princess, and these collectible Cinderella 70th anniversary pieces are available now with limited availability.